Allow me. Are you hungry?
I'm always hungry.
It's nice here, huh?
Okay, second. Boy, okay.
So here's the plan. I tell my dad, when I give the gift, wait a beat, and then get in here.
She's so good. Ugh, I would have a million of her.
Have mom pop the confetti, bring the cake, tell the mariachi band to get in there, the whole nine.
So, do you remember how, when you first told me about Monroe?
Mm-hmm.
The first words that you said?
Yeah. Congratulations, Dad.
Yeah, well, congratulations, Mom.
For what?
You're pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
What?
Excuse me?
No. Congratulations. This song is pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
Congrats.
Oh my God.
She's not pregnant. I saw you and your mom talking on the camera, and you said ancien, which is pregnant.
Ancien is old. It's old.
It's pregnant.
It's enceinte. Enceinte is ancienne. Ancienne.
I never said the word pregnant in
French. Ancien.
Ancien?
Ancien.
Enceinte and ancienne is two different things. I said ancien.
Je me sentais ancienne. C'est comme vraiment ancienne.
Mais voyons.
Enceinte pregnant. Is pregnant. Ancienne, ancienne is old, like Egypt old. Like I woke up so tired that I felt like a mummy from Egypt.
Why is there a bag with newborn clothes in there?
Because it's Kim. Kim is pregnant with a boy.
Why would there be blue newborn
because
clothes?
Because it's my girlfriend's baby shower in Montreal, and she's having a boy.
Well, I didn't know about this. You didn't even tell me about it. I wasn't even invited.
You're on the road. No, it's a baby shower. It's for women.